Previously on Shovel Knight, King of Cards. King Knight forced his way through the Explodatorium and defeated Plague Knight and his inept assistant, Percy. Thank you. back at me, dig site. I love being aboard this expensive anomaly, and I don't have time for games. Well, maybe one.
Thank you.
King. Ahoy, avast, bonjour. Any new merit medals? 70 merit medals? You're quickly becoming a bar in your own rag. It's not much, but I've saved 900 gold to mark the occasion. Would you accept it? I have another form of patronage, sire. Please, allow me to regale you with a verse inspired. Great is my glory, my sapling swim. For I am the fish, and the fruit, and the tree. But you are the sun, and the sand, and the waves, and flowers, and festivals. From our graves. My boy, I must commend you on the eloquence of your heritage. Your mother is quite a conversationalist.
And yet words fail me when his majesty raises me with such a compliment.
No! Cease this behavior at once! Anyway, a wise king needs armor with gleam, my boy. Care to browse? What yet remains in the Explodatorium? How bad could the Truple King's domain be? Find out next time on Shovel Knight, King of Cards!